Well, welcome back to a video review of that last play involving Ray Whitney.
Yeah, he went in really aggressively on the breakaway as he split the defenseman, went to the forehand and tried to jam it home. But Tabby Boolin gets his pad down and makes the save, it looks like. But if you watch on the ice, the referee standing off to the side at that time is pointing that it was a goal, so it gets in behind Tabby Boolin under the pad. Now, from this angle, really difficult to tell whether or not this puck crosses the line. It has to be inconclusive. But from the referee's perspective of where he was, he had a better view. And that's a tough one as Tabby Boolin kind of comes in. But, I mean, wherever you put that puck under the pad, you kind of think to yourself, it's over the line. But it'll be interesting to see what they do come up with. As I believe it was Greg Kimmerly off to the side that he initially signaled that it was a goal. They're obviously going upstairs to take a look at it and see what happened. Whitney doesn't look like he's 100% for sure himself, but he'll take it if they give it to him, I imagine.
Whitney looking for goal number 14 on the season. And is that Gene? No. Yeah, like you said, Louis, even though you can't see the puck, if it starts out under the pad, and he makes the call that it is a goal right there.
Yeah, no question about it. It was signaled a goal immediately, so I'm not too sure exactly why they are going upstairs. As Brad Meyer right now is on the phone discussing this one. But it was signaled a goal. They have had some difficulties with that light down at that end, the goal light in the first period. I'm not too sure if they've got that under wraps and have fixed it. Maybe that's why we didn't see it go on from that point. Maybe that's why we're having this discussion now, because it wasn't signaled as a goal. But they're taking their time, that's for sure. So obviously they haven't got a great view of it. They're going to make sure they try and make the right decision here.
And Ray Whitney's reaction as well. He just
got
up.
He was kind of like, yeah, okay, I'm not sure either. Tabby Boolin didn't look like he was really certain as well.
Here's the announcement. So it is a goal for Ray Whitney at 11:32 of the second period. And the Coyotes have a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, so his plus minus went down by one that we talked about. And for Ray Whitney in his 19th year, picks up his 14th goal. And it's a big one for his team. And you know, obviously not even too much of a celebration, as it's been a while since this goal was scored. He just kind of went in. It was signaled a goal right away on the ice. They went to review it. Has to be conclusive that it wasn't a goal, and it wasn't. So therefore it stands, the call that was on the ice, 2-0 to Phoenix Coyotes. Tom Rennie not too happy with it, and not afraid to show his emotion right now.
Oh, Whitney gets his goal. And now has 7 points in his last 7 games. And the Oilers find themselves down by a pair.